fish on. As soon as it landed, feels good. Where's it at? Is it on? Oh yeah. Fish. It's coming towards me. Feels pretty decent. And that is not a bass. That is a freshwater drum.
What do you call that kind?
Believe this is a freshwater drum.
Freshwater drum?
Yes, ma'am.
How much you think that thing weighs?
Maybe three. About 2-3 pounds. 2.5 pounds, maybe?
Yeah.
In the twos?
That's good.
He's kind of skinny, isn't he?
Drum? Yeah.
Oh, well. Better than nothing.
Yeah. I'm trying to catch bass, but this guy hooked.
No, finally.
Nice little pound and a half. That hood nasty. Just, there we go. Got a hit. Got him. Wacky rig. Open up, boy. I'm trying to help you out. Dang, boy got a nice clamp on him. About a 2.5 pounder. There she goes. Look at that.
Oh, what in the world? Oh. Bro, what? The bait just dropped and he was on there. Yo, let's go. We got a bleeder. Take a picture with her. It's a nice one, but she's bleeding too much. I'm gonna get her in. Oh, she swam off. Hopefully she lives. Yeah, I definitely gotta change this line. That was a nice little 3-pounder. All right, yeah, we'll change the line. Now I got 20 pound test line. I should have done that from the beginning. I just wanted to continue fishing, so now I lost 3 good fish. Could have been. My 4th good fish. The 5th. No, don't swallow it. Don't swallow it. There we go. Nice. Oh, great. She's bleeding. Let's get her back in. And she goes. It didn't go all the way in her throat. So he was on the side, so she'll live. Fish on. As soon as it landed, feels good. Where's it at? Is it on? Oh yeah. Wow. Beauty, let's go. Woo. Nice. I told you I lost a lot of fish. Nice quality. What's up, baby? I'm making up for it. this little spot right here.
This little spot of the pond. Bro. They're in here.
Jackpot, baby. Let's try to catch another one. See you later, mama.